Hey Sibs, this is a closet I cleaned out yesterday in Mom's bedroom. Had a bunch of quilts and sheets and stuff in there, and I took everything out and took it down to the car while Mom was eating lunch, and took out two cartloads here and stuff she'd never use again, and I'll bag it up and put it around here somewhere so we can go through it later on, I guess. But and then later that day, I had lunch with, no, I didn't have lunch with her, but
the only air conditioning you have
there was a guy that was singing
windows, right?
Downstairs.
Get your picks on Route 66. Just don't go in August or July. Get your picks.
They're a pretty good voice.
On Route 66.
Hey.
He sang to Mom.
Gotta have high hopes now. That goes another rubber tree. I've got another little story here for you. Sing it, girl.
She really liked the Tennessee Waltz.
Now listen, let me tell you another
story about this being upside down.
Tennessee.
Guess I turned it right.
Woo, she knows that song. Did that ever happen to you where some, did you ever dance off with some fella?
Huh?
Did you ever dance off with some fella that wasn't your date? Now, you were probably one of those good girls that never would do that.
Right.
I remember the night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I love her. I'm never going to introduce my girl to my buddy again under that. Yes, I lost my little daughter the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee, Tennessee Waltz.
Here's a phone call I made to Mom this morning, March 4th, about 9:14 in the morning. Mom said the phone was weak, but I heard it pretty strong, didn't y'all?
I'm doing all right. No, I'm very weak.
She had a hard time hearing this morning. She slept all last night.
Well,
got a shower night before, or last night. Talking about the wheelchair, I was going to take it back. Physical therapist is going to come this afternoon.
I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing,
told her, let me play some music for her. Check out Mom singing Tennessee Waltz here. Okay, I told Mom to put on her headphones and I'm going to play some music for her. And I'm talking to her through Skype. So I start the music, I'm playing music for her. Thank you.
I can see you waving, yeah. One hand. How about that? Yeah, I can hear it pretty good. Tennessee walk. Can you hear it?
I was dancing with my diamond to the Tennessee waltz. Here we are in March already. Seems like Christmas was just here.
How long have you been working here?
This will be going on 12 years.
Is that nice?
Yeah.
remember doing your feet back when you were still driving and you were going to your retreats and you used to drive down to Atlanta to see Trudy all the time. And
yeah.
Yeah. You were always such a dear friend to Hazel Staley. You were so good to her. Nice and quiet in here, isn't it?
Yeah, quite different from five children in a house.
You're right about that, aren't you? You definitely had enough noise when the children were growing up, didn't you?
Yeah.
Five children. I bet that was a lot of fun, too. Did you have twins in your family? Had anybody else had twins that you knew of?
Then I kind of, but I don't think so.
I bet that was a shock to find out you were having twins.
Oh, yeah. How many children you have?
I have four.
I mean, you
have four.
Oh,
okay. I have three sons and one daughter. See them. We've been letting them get settled. We haven't been out to see them yet since they moved.
What's the weather like out today?
It's warm out there. Someone just told me it was 70 degrees.
Is that right?
Yeah. Now, when I left this morning, it was chilly. But I got here at 7:30, so it was pretty cold this morning, but somebody said it was 70 degrees out there.
Uh-huh.
I talked to my brother.